Hi guys, welcome to Websense Pro. Welcome to another Elementor beginner level tutorial. So if you are new to Elementor and you are looking to add stylish animated headlines on your Elementor, then this video is for you. In this video, my co-host Nida Sheikh will walk you through step by step on how you can create stylish and cool looking animated headlines on your Elementor website page. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It will motivate us to create more valuable content for you guys. Without further ado, let's get into the screen.
Hi guys, welcome back to Websense Pro. Welcome back to another tutorial video. In this video, we dive into how Elementor Pro animated headline widget works and how you can use it in your website. So stay tuned, I'll tell you step by step how you can use this widget and how you can improve your website by adding such type of things. Okay, so first of all, what I'll do is I'll add a new page here. Click pages and click add new page here. Okay, so now you guys can see that I've added a page here. First of all, we'll add a two column structure. Let's choose a flexbox container here. Okay, now let's do some settings. The content width needs to be full width. Min height VH first and then we'll make it 100. Okay, looked good. And what else we can do is we can remove the padding here. Okay, so this is perfect. Now this one, first of all, we'll search for an animated widget, headline widget. This is the one. Okay, so this is how it works. Then the next thing is a text editor and a button here. So let's search for a button from our left hand side. I'll drag it like this. Okay, let's just sort it out first. Okay, and the container, we'll scroll down and line it in the center. Okay, now you can edit it, but first of all I'll add an image here. So let's just add an image widget and we can have an image here. Okay, now let me show you guys how you can use this animated headline widget. Okay, coming towards this animated headline, from your left hand side you guys can see that there's an option of style. Okay, you have two options. Either you can choose highlighted text or rotating. Let me show you the rotating one first, and rotating has many other options. Clip, flip, twirl. Let me show you the flip one first. Okay, so we have the before text. Okay, let me delete it first. Pure, whatever you want, you can type how many text you want. You just type it, and this is the after text. So let me type the after text. Okay, so this is how it is going to work. Okay, we have the infinite loop which needs to be on, and duration, you guys can set the duration whatever you want for the text to rotate. Okay, so there is a link which you can either paste the alignment if you want it to be on this side, and the heading type. So you guys can do the settings here. Okay, if I want it to be H1, it will look even more better. Okay, here is the style option. Okay, so what I can do is I can differentiate the text color and the animated text color, so it looks even more cool. Okay, so the text color needs to be white, and animated text color, I guess it needs to be a bit red. Okay, what I can do is I can add some color to the background first so it's visible. Let's make it black color so it attracts you more. Okay, if I want to increase the size of this, I can do that. Okay, typography. This looks good. weight could be increased. Let's make it extra bold. Okay, and let's me choose some other family here. Let's make it Poppins. I just love the Poppins one. So you guys can choose whatever you want. Okay guys, so you guys can see how it's working. Let me just reduce its size to a bit smaller so it fit. Okay, this is done. You can change the typography of this as well. Okay, let me go for Poppins again, or if I want some other text, I can choose that. Okay, so I'm going for Times New Roman so it differentiates between the two. Okay, what else I can do is I can change its weight as well if I want it to be extra bold. Okay, this looks good. It's style, normal, italic. Okay, I think normal looks fine. Okay, we have other options as well. So this is it. Okay, text stroke and any other design you want. Okay, let me design this first as well. Instead of a green color, let's make it red as well so it suits. Okay, so I think it looks good. Now we can add an image here. Okay, so I've added a picture and done some settings here. I can write some text as well. Let me show you guys how it looks. Okay, so this is how it looks. Eat fresh, eat organic, eat pure, get healthy. Okay, so I'll show you the other option which we have in animated text. Okay, so now we'll be going for a highlighted one. In highlighted option, you have either circle, curly option, the underline. See, it looks so beautiful. The double underline. So you can highlight any of the text you want. And this is amazing. Diagonal, strike through. Okay, and we have the last, the X option. Okay, let me go for a circle here. Okay, and here we also we have options, the before text, the after text, and we have just one highlighted text option. Okay, we have the duration as well, the duration of the line, the in any delay if you want. If you don't want, you can just switch it off. Okay, and if you want it to be in an animation, you can do that. Okay, so we have the HTML tag, the alignment. Let me show you guys how the second option looks. This is how it looks. When you move, it's like an attraction. Okay guys, so this is our first one and the previous one was this one. Okay. Okay, so I hope you like the two options here. If you want more such videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button and comment below, and just tell us more topics which you want us to make so that we can make such topics for you. Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye.